think religion is a business where you pray for God's forgiveness. Modern art is boring, politicians are annoying. I don't think love lasts forever, and old music was better. And I just heard. Is it just me, or does anybody feel the way that I feel? They're just not feeling real. Tell me, is it just me, or is anybody thinking all the same shit? They're just not sitting in. Or is it just me? Is it just me? Kids have it easy, then PDA is creepy. Dating and what's obnoxious, people my age make me nauseous. I think marijuana is classy, then you and dope is trashy. Am I just hurt, or am I kinda right? Is it just me, or is anybody? Can't be the only one. Or is it just me? Or